Unfortunately, since I was just uploading that video, it was kind of sad that YouTube crashed yet again. Why is YouTube crashing so much more often these days? Like, what is going on? We are getting only one crash every week instead of one a month, meaning YouTube is running worse than it was before on my iPad. I'm not sure what the reason is.